applying pressure. Started my grind with crime festers, and now I'm showing like they in they second trimesters. That's why when niggas throw a shot or two online, I pay no mind to they benign gestures. Nigga, please, I got my mind on much bigger things, to say the least. My latest features sound like they was released by David East. Verses hit hard, never pitched hard or played the streets. These niggas whips hard, behind closed doors, can't pay the lease. Ain't nothing wrong with living check to check, cause most have to. Instead of capping, why don't you talk about being a broke rapper? That's a perspective I respect, because it's real. What it's like to be nice as fuck, but gotta stress to pay the bills. That was me in 08, seeing no cake, not even on dates. I celebrated my birth, just did the mental math and calculated my worth. Shit crazy, didn't know I got more M's than a real Slim Shady video. Big boss, less Rick Ross, more like a wavy hideo.